it's true what they say about crack and cocaine. This year, over 15,000 people who try it are in for a real rush.